In an age when luxury is more often than not defined by price, many brands are finding ways to raise their prices to increase awareness and the prestige of their products. Well, not Orient Star. They have been bucking the trend by providing luxury without the exaggerated price tag. And if ever this is the first time you've come across a Japanese brand, you're not alone. Orient Star and its more affordable sibling, Orient, have been some sort of best-kept secret among watch enthusiasts looking for a worthy and affordable alternative to the more established global brands from Japan. Indeed, it's only recently that the 73-year-old Japanese manufacturer of mechanical timepieces has started to seriously market the brand outside the country. And lucky for us, opened their very first standalone boutique in Manila at Mitsukoshi in BGC. Last April, Orient Star's top executives joined those of Lucerne's, one of the brand's local distributors, in the grand launch of the boutique, the first event aimed at introducing the Orient Star and Orient watches to watch collectors and enthusiasts in the Philippines. Tell me about this flagship boutique. It's the first one in the country. Yeah. It's not very big, but I think it expresses what the brand wants to be.
There are three things. So first of all, we can experience not only timepieces, but also atmosphere of the brand. And second one is we can discover the brand story, a brand history, and so on. And last one, customer come here and gather. Yeah, so customer enjoy the time with Orient Star. I hope so.
It's possible to go online, of course, to understand the brand history and view its current collection. But I agree with Orient Star's Toru-san. You need to look, touch, and try their watches on your wrist to fully understand what the brand stands for. And in my experience doing so, I can say it stands for one thing above all. Bang for the buck. That's a great way to describe both Orient and Orient Star to those not familiar with the brand. Just imagine this: in-house mechanical movements, this excellent finishing and polishing, among other features you won't find in other brands in the same price point, or even close to it. Let me put that in perspective. All these watches, all of them, are made in Japan by a single manufacturer under the Orient Star and Orient brands. It's what the Swiss term a manufacturer. Now, that's a big deal for collectors who appreciate proprietary designs and technology. And most of all, in-house movement made under a single roof.
For Orient, many watches is below $600. On the other hand, Orient Star is over $1,000. And the highest price range is about $3,000. And I think the price gap reflects high accuracy and quality of finishings, materials, and utilized technique.
In fact, even if these watches were priced even higher, I'd still consider it a bargain, considering what you're getting for the money. Indeed, it's more than just about the value that comes with mechanical watches made in-house in Japan. A close look and intimate feel of these watches reveals surprising heft, sharp detailing, and beautiful polishing. In so many ways, both Orient Star and Orient have redefined what entry-level luxury stands for. Take the popular Bambino model, for example. Orient calls it their entry-level mechanical watch, but just take a look at it. Nothing entry-level about it. Tell me about this watch, how it was designed, and what it means for the brand.
Okay, so I think Bambino is growing by fans. Yeah, actually, the name Bambino was named by fans. Now we are using Orient Bambino as communications. And so Bambino was introduced in 2014, and becomes very, very popular in worldwide for its timeless design and diversity options. So we have extended Bambino families. also various type of dial, colors, size, and so on. Yeah, customer can choose best one in the Bambino family.
The Bambino 16,000 peso starting price tag may surprise buyers used to paying more, even double for a classic mechanical dress watch of this quality. Just as sports watch collectors have long discovered with Orient's popular professional dive watch series. Now, invest a bit more in an Orient Star timepiece and you get into legit entry-level luxury watch territory. Take this classic Orient Star semi-skeleton dress watch with genuine leather strap. The semi-skeleton dial design alone should be worth your money.
Wow, just look at that finishing on this watch. From the semi-skeletonized dial to the transparent case back. A window into the artistry of Orient Star with the Geneva stripes and the perlage. Not to mention this in-house mechanical movement. This is insane.
Speaking of insane levels of value, it's hard to beat Orient Star's iconic dive watch series. Robust professional dive watches with serious heritage, like the M42 Diver Collection celebrating 60 years in 2024. The current M42 First Edition is based on the very first Orient Star professional dive watch, the Olympia Calendar Diver of 1964, with its telltale calendar date function. The latest model adds ISO standard features, 200 meters of water resistance, and a power reserve indicator that tracks the 50-hour mechanical power supply of the watch. Orient Star also offers the M42 Diver 2nd Edition, another variant of the original 1964 Calendar Auto Diver, which likewise features the in-house F6 series caliber, F6N47 automatic movement, with its power reserve of over 50 hours. The 2nd edition diver comes in a choice of a handsome mirror black finish dial and a matte green dial with an intriguing green gradation that mimics the underwater caves of Iwate Prefecture in Japan. Indeed, Orient Star seems to be telling watch buyers they are capable of going beyond robust mechanical movements with high accuracy and a generous power reserve at affordable prices. They're also proving they are capable of crafting watches of fine detail and beauty. Take the M45 mechanical skeleton watch from the classic collection. Apart from the intricate skeletonized dial, a challenging design feature found in Swiss watches many times its price, the M45 also features the manufacturer's latest in-house F8 series movements with a power reserve of 70 hours, a feat achieved in part by the use of a silicon escape wheel. Yes, a silicon escape wheel. In a watch at this price range, it's crazy. Or is it?
It's really hard to believe and I can't get over it. This is just amazing value. Imagine this, not just an in-house mechanical movement, 70-hour power reserve, silicon escapement wheel, all made in Japan. And look at that skeletonized dial. And no insane price at all. The only thing insane is the value of this. Not the price.
Of course, it's not anywhere near the level of finishing of a skeletonized Audemars Piguet, Breguet, or Patek Philippe, but those cost 10, 20 times more. What Orient Star offers is respectable craftsmanship for those with a modest budget, but with good taste.
You know, another thing that I'm always amazed at about Orient Star is you're able to produce skeletonized dials, semi-skeletonized dials, not to mention textured dials.
At
the price that you're offering it.
We have a heritage of manufacturing skeleton models for over 30 years.
Wow.
So I think skeleton models can enjoyable of mechanical watches, not only see-through back, but also face. Yeah, so and it's strongly connected with Orient Star statement, capture your gaze. Yeah. So we have been creating skeleton watches. And Epson also, a recent Orient Star model have crafted using craftsmanship scale. For example, latest model M34F8. Yeah, very, very beautiful dials. Yeah. So Epson operates an artisan studio in our office. It's located in Nagano Prefecture. We call it Shinshu Watch Studio. Yeah, so there we can dedicate to manufacture watch parts, and the studio stands as one of the world's few fully integrated manufacturers, housing, engineers, watchmakers, and craftsmen of the highest level.
The M34 is indeed the pinnacle of Orient Star watchmaking value for money. The material, color, and finish of the watches in this series are nowhere to be found among rivals in this price range. Orient Star leverages its relationship with Epson of Japan to produce the unique dials and technology featured in this watch series. For the M34's one-of-a-kind hand-carved pattern and unique deep blue dial color, Epson's optical multi-layer technology was utilized. The proprietary technology controls light reflectance and transmittance through multiple layers of nano-thin transparent film to produce an effect impossible with normal paintwork alone.
Yeah, it expresses beauty of M collections. M collection is a higher level of Orient Star. Yeah, it's a flagship model of contemporary collections.
Oh, that's right. So when you move it to the light, it changes, right?
Yeah.
The light and the shadows change depending on how you move it. Very, and like a subtle pattern on the... Yeah.
In case it's polished by Zarat technology, it needs more technique.
Yeah, that polishing.
Polishing, yes.
In the M34's skeletonized watch model, the blued in-house silicon escape wheel that helps produce a more reliable 70 hours of power can be seen at work underneath the beautifully finished gray skeletonized dial. In a watch market where fine watchmaking has become increasingly out of reach, we appreciate how brands like Orient Star are helping bridge the gap and democratizing ownership at last.